step from the window and dream it, but it doesn't make sense at all.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you guys are new here. So today's video is another productive vlog. I know you guys are obsessed with my productive vlogs, so I love doing these for you guys. And I'm also so excited about today's video because it is sponsored by Cricut. You guys know I love using my Cricut machine to make my stickers for my Etsy shop, do some random crafts and stuff. So today we're gonna be doing a fun little DIY. We're gonna decorate a tote bag, and I'm so excited. So huge shout out and thank you to Cricut for sponsoring today's video. So let me catch you guys up on my morning. It's 8:41 right now. I actually woke up at 6 this morning and started editing my video, but it was thunderstorming outside and it was so cozy in my room, so I just ended up staying in bed editing, and then I got almost half of it done. So I went back to sleep for like half an hour because the rain was just so nice and peaceful. And then I got up at 8 and started editing. I'm almost done with the video now, but I wanted to transfer over all the other footage on my SD cards so I didn't lose anything. So I just did that. I'm also eating some Lucky Charms. Love that for me. And I'm just working on editing. So we're gonna try to get this video done. My Wi-Fi has been very iffy lately. Sometimes it'll work and sometimes it's really slow. So hopefully it'll work, but I just wanna make sure I have enough time to upload it in case it takes a while. The last video I uploaded on Wednesday, I did it Tuesday night and I scheduled it for Wednesday, but Tuesday night it literally took me like 2 hours to upload the video because my Wi-Fi was so slow. So yeah, that's the update right now. Cute montage. Okay, it's starting to get sunny outside, which we love. My video is currently exporting, so I'm gonna work on the thumbnail for that. It's literally 9:30 already. Don't know where the morning went, but I am going to make the thumbnail, get that all done, try to upload it, and then we'll get ready for the day and move on with the vlog because this is not very interesting for you guys and it just kind of takes a while. So I just want this to be over with. Okay, it's 10:30. I finally got the thumbnail done. The video is currently uploading. It says it has an hour left, so we'll see how long that takes. But I think it's time to clean up the apartment. Everything's a little bit of a disaster, so we're gonna fix that right now. So my makeup is done. Guys, my video is still uploading. It says 45 minutes left, so I'm a little nervous. But I do want to give you guys a little haul really quick because I want to wear something that I bought yesterday, but I don't know what yet. So I kind of want to show you guys and then I'll figure out what I want to wear. So yeah, let me set up the camera. We'll do a little haul. I'll start with dry goods. Look at how cute. They're like a neutral beige color, but I love the top of them. I think they're so, so cute. And then surprisingly, I got something from Aeropostale, which I was not expecting, to be honest, but I had to go check out Aeropostale because I have seen all over TikTok that their tank tops are supposed to be really similar to the tank tops from Urban Outfitters. And they did have some, but they didn't have the color that I wanted in the right size, so I didn't end up getting it. But I did get a white tank top. So it's just a white crop tank top with some lace detailing on the straps and like around the top and everything. I think it's so adorable. It fits so well and it was half off, so it was only $12. And then I got another tank top from sun. It looks kind of weird on camera, but in person it's more of like a dusty purple color. Not super cropped. I might end up cutting it just a little bit, but I love the style of it. It's super basic, but the color was just, it was so cute. I had to get it. And then I got a couple things from Altered State. Oh, first I got a pair of shorts from Forever 21. I am the pickiest when it comes to jean shorts or like denim shorts. So I got a pair of black denim shorts. They're like a little bit longer and I wasn't sure about the length, honestly. But they did fit pretty good, so I decided to get them anyways. I can probably just like roll up the bottom of them if I feel like it's too long. And then from Altered State, I got these super cute and comfy white shorts. I think these are technically pajama shorts, but they honestly don't really look like pajama shorts in my opinion. But they're really cute. They're really soft and so comfy. They literally feel like pajamas because they are pajamas. And then I got this dress. It's so cute. It's like a light purple color and it looked really cute on, and this is not something I would like ever really buy, to be honest. I don't wear dresses that often, but this one was $7 from Altered State. Altered State is usually pretty, not expensive, but I feel like it's a little overpriced. But that is everything I got. I did get some stuff from Hobby Lobby. I got a mirror, but I'm saving that for my decorating video that I'm gonna make at some point, don't know when. Okay, it says 35 minutes left for the upload, so we might be lucky. Also, I have had my candle burning all morning. It smells amazing in here, but it's tunneling, so the sides like aren't melting. I don't really know how to fix it. If you have any tips, let me know. That was so close, you guys. It is 11:57 and it just uploaded. That was really close, but I'm glad it's done. It's scheduled to go up in 3 minutes. Guys, the sun is out. Life is good. Okay, guys, it's time to get our DIY on. I'm so excited. Cricut was so kind to send me all of these amazing products, and I'm so excited to share them all with you guys. Like I said, this video is sponsored by Cricut, and I am beyond excited to be working with them. If you've been on my channel for a while, you would know that I've actually had their products for almost a year now. But just in case you have no idea what I'm talking about, Cricut is a brand that sells computer-controlled cutting machines and a few other things, but everything that they sell is designed for home crafters. So they sent me the Cricut Joy, which is the mini cutting machine, and they also sent me the Cricut Mini Heat Press. So I'm gonna use those today, and I'm gonna show you guys how to make a super cute DIY tote bag. The canvas tote bags are all over Pinterest. They're so aesthetic, so trendy right now. So I got this cute tote bag from Hobby Lobby. It was it was super cheap. It was only $4.49, and we're gonna make this thing the cutest tote bag literally ever. I'm so excited. Here is the Cricut Joy, you guys. It's so cute and tiny. Here's my hand up against it. It's so cute. And here's the Heat Press Mini. Again, really cute, really adorable. So we're gonna be using these two things today along with some of this stuff, and I'm so excited. Okay, here's my vision for my tote bag. I looked up a bunch of inspo pics on Pinterest, and I love the positive ones, like the positive phrases and stuff, so I decided to go with be kind. I am gonna write be kind a bunch of times, just kind of like all over the tote bag. But we're gonna use this. So this is Smart Iron-On in the Sunset Blossom pack, and it comes with all these different designs. It's gonna be kind of like mismatched, but the vibe is all very similar, so I thought this would be really, really cute to try. Okay, guys, we're gonna get crafting. You guys, I love this thing so much. The Cricut Joy was so easy to set up, and it was so easy to figure out how to use. Since I was cutting out small pieces for this project, it was so much easier to use than my Cricut Explore Air 2. Just because it's more compact, it's really accessible, and it's really practical for everyday projects. The Cricut Joy is Cricut's
its smallest smart cutting machine ever. You can set it up really easily. It just connects with Bluetooth. This thing literally doesn't have a single button on it, so it makes it super easy to use it from a device like a laptop or your phone through the app. One of the really unique things about this machine is that it uses Cricut smart materials. So this is what I used today. So these smart materials are designed to work without a cutting mat, so there's less to buy, less to transport. And this right here is the Cricut Easy Press Mini. This thing, oh my goodness, I am never going back to a normal iron after this. When I use an iron for heat transfer projects, I find that it's difficult to use because it doesn't evenly distribute the heat, whereas the Easy Press Mini does. It's designed with a ceramic coated heat plate for dry, even edge to edge heat coverage, which is absolutely perfect. It makes it super easy for heat projects like this one. It has a compact size that's ideal for unusually smaller, challenging heat transfer projects. And it also has three different heat settings, so low, medium, and high. And you can adjust those just depending on the project that you're working on. It's lightweight, it's portable, and it also comes with a safety base, and it even has an auto shutoff feature. The entire project was insanely easy. So yeah, both of these products are 10 out of 10s for me. They were so easy to use, and I really enjoyed creating this project with them. And I highly recommend these to any DIYer. Okay guys, here's how the bag turned out. I love it. I am so obsessed with how it turned out. I think the patterns on the words is the cutest thing ever, and I absolutely love how it turned out. This is so, so cute. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. So I'm gonna go to a coffee shop with one of my friends. We both have papers to write, and we're gonna go to my favorite coffee shop ever. So we're gonna grab a cute picture with the bag, of course, and then we're gonna get some work done. But I'll bring you guys along. I'm so excited about this. I think it turned out so, so cute. These products are seriously so easy to use, you guys, and they made the cutest bag ever, so I'm really excited to use it. I will be leaving all of Cricut's links and info in the description box down below, so if you guys want to learn more about Cricut, the Cricut Joy, or the Cricut Heat Press Mini, definitely go check out the description box. And again, huge shout out and thank you to Cricut for sponsoring today's video. Cricut, I literally love you so much. Thank you times a bajillion. So I was cleaning up my room because Elise is coming over before we go to the coffee shop to see my apartment. I have no words. Okay, Taylor Swift just randomly announced on a random Friday afternoon that Red, Taylor's version, is coming out. Like, it has a set date to come out in November, which, first of all, I'm confused about Red because everyone said it was gonna be 1989 next. It's a summer album. And then I'm confused why she's announcing it now. It's June, and I'm just confused. And then also she said that it's gonna have all 30 songs that were supposed to be on the album. 30? Like, I can't even comprehend a 30 song album from Taylor Swift. And then to top it all off, we're getting the 10 minute version of All Too Well. I could cry right now, but I'm honestly like just too in shock to like even process this right now. Who let her do this? But look at that. That is, wow. But like, November is so far away. I just like can't even comprehend like November. Like, it's only June. But yeah, that just happened. I think I might just do one today. That could be kind of fun. Wait, at least this should be coming soon. It's 2:30. Let me show you guys my outfit. I'm a little iffy about it. Okay, so this is the outfit right now. I might end up changing. We'll see what Elisa thinks. But she says she's wearing a dress too. So I thought, why not just go all out to like go and do my paper? Like, why not, you know? I'm just so obsessed with the color. This is my new dress from Altered State. And then I'm just wearing Air Force One, so I feel like it kind of looks a little cute, you know, like dressed down almost. But I thought it'd be cute for a picture with like my tote bag that I just made. So yeah, I feel like we'll probably just end up wearing this because it's supposed to be really nice out too. So I feel like this is a cute outfit for that. And the coffee shop that we're going to is so like trendy. Last time I went, I felt like everyone there was dressing like it was a fashion show, and everyone looks so cute. I'm like, I want to look cute next time I go. So here's the look for right now. And then with the tote bag, like, oh, so cute.
But my grandma told me yesterday that she sent me something in the mail and it just got delivered. I'm gonna do a little unboxing. I have absolutely no idea what this is. Oh my God, are they ice trays? Oh my gosh, they're honeycomb ice trays. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. Thank you, Grandma, I love you. It's been so sad without an ice maker here, so these are gonna be so nice. Thank you.
Okay, I'm letting my laptop charge for a few more minutes, but I'm packing up my bag. It looks so cute. So I have my binder in here. Then I also have a mask and a scrunchie just in case. And then obviously I'm gonna bring my camera, my phone, my keys. I think I'm gonna leave my iPad and my notebook too, just because I don't think I need it to write my paper. And other than that, I should be good to go.
I'm with Elisa now.
Hello.
We just got to the coffee shop. Hopefully we can get a good seat and maybe a good picture. But she looks so cute. Okay, we're at the coffee shop now. It's really bright and sunny. We didn't get a shady spot, but that's okay.
We tried, but every time we got up.
Yeah, it just didn't work out, but the sun is like out right now. Okay, I haven't decided what I'm gonna get yet. I'm kind of feeling like iced tea or something. It says they have Arnold Palmer's and I love Arnold Palmer's. I feel like we're probably not gonna get a good picture though because it's really like sunny and not cute. So I don't know, we'll see.
Super cute coffee shop, love it. There's Elisa doing her homework.
Okay, actually it's not shady. Okay, there we go.
There it is.
We're walking to a different coffee shop right now because the other one was too hot. There wasn't any shady spots, so we're going on a little adventure.
Okay, I got some green tea. We ended up at a different coffee shop.
We'll do a little taste test. It's pretty good. Okay, so it's actually been a hot minute since I vlogged. Elisa and I went on a little photo shoot. Let me just show you how many pictures I made her take of me. Because it's kind of...
It's okay. We gotta get... Okay.
You guys know I'm already... This is... Okay, that's a lot more than I thought.
That many, but...
Literally that many. Okay, I didn't know I was that bad. I knew I was bad and like really picky about pictures, but I didn't know I was that bad. But we found this super cute like floral thingy. It was really cute. So I got some cute pictures with my bag, I think. We kind of looked through them really quick. There were people walking and there was a dog. It was a lot. So it's actually 5:04. We're gonna head back to my apartment, drop off our laptops because it's really hot outside, so we don't really want to leave them in the car. And we're either gonna drive back here or walk back here. I don't know. We're gonna get Mexican food with one of our friends, Emily. So I'll see if she wants to be in the vlog. She probably will.
Yeah, she will.
Probably will. Okay, Elisa and I came back to the apartment just to drop off our bags, but I put on some different shoes.
Here they are, they're platform sandals. I think it goes with the dress a lot better. I think it's cuter, so yeah. I changed my shoes, they're from Steve Madden, and I already told you guys the dress was from Altered State. It's from Altered State.
Okay, so we're waiting for the Mexican place to open up for like a table, but we're with Emily now.
Hi. Okay, here's her cute little drink. What is it, strawberry pineapple daiquiri? Yeah.
Really
super
good.
Cute. Explain what just happened.
So a bird just flew across like the inside of this restaurant. And I was like, that's weird that there's a bird in here. And then all of a sudden I feel like a big blob. Like I don't know, it felt like a rock was hitting me. Like it just was like and then I looked down, I was like, please, this is not a bird. It was a bird. It like stuck to my purse and I was like, what is going on? Me and Maddie just, I like screamed and I dropped up and I like started laughing so hard that I started crying. And I was like, bye Maddie. And literally everyone in this restaurant was just staring at me and like, what's going on? Thank God someone just came over and like was like, oh, is that the bird? And like picked it up with its two hands and like put it outside. I was like, what is going on?
I can't believe that just happened.
We have chips and salsa now though, so that's cool.
Give me say, I'm not gonna be a foodie anymore.
Maddie and I always
always have interesting GR.
Oh my god, we really do. Like the coffee shop thing, I don't know if we ever explained that, but like it was too busy at the outdoor coffee shop and the sun was just like so hot, so we went to a different coffee shop but the vibes were kind of off. And I got iced tea and it like wasn't really that good. But then we did get some cute pictures. Yeah, we always have very weird experiences.
Yeah, before we were on like this bridge and there was like these motorcyclists and they like were doing what, wheelies or something?
Yeah, they were doing wheelies and they're like standing up on the motorcycle.
Like this bridge is not for cars.
It's not for cars, yeah, it's for people.
Nothing, like it's just people, yeah. Like.
It was really weird.
It insane. Was, and then yeah. We had our backpacks and we were like walking around everywhere. Mm-hmm. Because we went to a coffee shop and we were trying to do our schoolwork.
Yeah, and we took the bus and we almost missed the bus and it was like a weird experience at Buffalo Wild. It was just, every time we try to like go downtown for something, it just like is a very weird time.
Guys, the sunset's so pretty. The camera does not do it justice.
Anyways, it is like 9 o'clock now, I think 9:15 or something like that. But that is going to be it for today's vlog. It was kind of all over the place, sorry. That's just the kind of day it was today. Don't forget to check out Cricut. Like I said, I'll have all of their links down below for you guys. And make sure you go and check out the Cricut Joy and the Cricut Heat Press Mini. Huge shout out and thank you again to Cricut for sponsoring today's video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow me on all my social media, all that fun stuff. But yeah, that is gonna be it for today's vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching and I will talk to you guys very soon. Bye.